As a band, today we're going to be naming notes on the treble clef staff. We are in level 9, and we've expanded above and below our music staff. So today we're going all the way up to an A above the staff, and all the way down to a C below the staff. And I'll show you what those look like in a moment. We're completing 200 today, 10 errors allowed, and you have 5 hints to check your work, so use those carefully. Go ahead and start here. I always recommend that we use our buttons on our keyboard. I think it's faster. So I have an F here, again, using my every good burger deserves fries to go on up, F, and here we go. Here's our new A, living above our music staff with a line going through it. This is one of our new notes, and I'll identify that using the A on my keyboard. Now, oh, perfect timing. We have a new C. This is the other new note that we have this week. C lives underneath our music staff. It has a line going through it just like this, and there's a gap between the bottom line of your staff and that C. I will use your C to do that right there, pressing on the keyboard. Inside our music staff, remember face, bottom to top, F-A-C-E for our spaces. And as always, using the hint button will pop up your hints over here, and you have 5 of those to use. If you need assistance beyond what you see in this video today, remember to use the Google form. That is the support request form in your Google Classroom, or visit me during my office hours, and good luck. Game on, y'all.